Republic enemy, security of the First World, and all aligned forces are traveling west to head off a white supremacist scheme to destroy the national celebration of Dr. Martin Luther King's birthday. Republic enemy believes that the powers that be in the states of New Hampshire and Arizona have found psychological discomfort in paying tribute to a black man who tried to teach white people the meaning of civilization. Good luck, brothers. Show them what you got.
Who's down and who will go?